Can't believe you made that horrible decision. You should never mess with the minds of children. It will haunt you, maybe not now, but it ought to. I'll make sure the mystery is solved like Scooby Doo. I'm coming through the Mooky Doo right after this donut and you who. Over here, Emma, I'll explain everything to you. Your mom made the change, I tried messaging you. I'm your real dad, it's nice to finally meet you. Yeah, we have a lot in common, I'm a geek too. Yeah, the whole adoption thing, I would freak too. I wasn't the problem, she just left me bleak like a tool. Co-parenting wasn't an option, your mom isn't that cool. I was left unforgotten, she played me like a fool. She needed to be hogtied and duct tape, scraped the fuck up and ripped, put back in the trunk with no escape. Dumped in the ocean where the fishys stay, that'll teach your fucked up way. It need to go down like Mayday, fictionally speaking only.
Fiction only. Fiction only. Fiction only. Fiction only. Fiction only.
Be hogtied and duct tape, scrape the fuck up and writ. Put back in the trunk with no escape. Dumped in the ocean where the fishes stay. That'll teach your fucked up way. It need to go down like Mayday, fictionally speaking only. See, Stephanie, you just blasphemy. I see you can't handle your weight lately. Is the guilt making you eat more, maybe? You used to be a buck 20, now you look like you're a buck 80, and possibly more. And come on, she's fucking 7 years old, and she's got more makeup on than you, silly whore. You are really getting goofy in your old age, and now you're newly married. How long will he obey? I give it less than 2 years on that whole charade. All my peers think you're low grade, I just say yeah. Plus she's overweight, your game is overplayed. You won't always have a blockhead, the shit you're doing is building up decay. I'ma make damn sure you're laying that mess you made. She need to be hogtied and duct tape, scrape the fuck up and rape. Put back in the trunk with no escape, dumped in the ocean where the fishes stay. That'll teach your fucked up way. It need to go down like Mayday, fictionally speaking only.
Fiction only. Fiction only. Fiction only. Fiction only. Fiction only.
She need to be hogtied and duct tape, scrape the fuck up and rape. Put back in the trunk with no escape, dumped in the ocean where the fishes stay. That'll teach your fucked up way. You need to go down like Mayday, fictionally speaking only. I feel the coldness every May, can't wait to hear what Emma has to say. I'm slumped with no direction, tucked back from Stephanie's discretion. Ate too much ecstasy while she was expecting. At least she let me see her first in deception. But I still didn't change my ways, let time slip by. Like how can I give a fuck and why? Now I'm a schmuck in court, wish I'd just die. Then you can tell her dad just died. Be much easier than your lies. No mother in her right mind knows such despise. Far from wise, you ought to snap out of your tie-dyed. Hate for Emma to resent you and the choice you made. It's a dilemma, I'll never let my voice concave. Even if you win, I'll make sure she knows exactly when. She need to be hogtied and duct tape, scrape the fuck up and rape. Put back in the trunk with no escape, dumped in the ocean where the fishes stay. That'll teach your fucked up way. You need to go down like Mayday, fictionally speaking only.
Fiction only. Fiction only. Fiction only. Fiction only. Fiction only.
She need to be hogtied and duct tape, scrape the fuck up and writ. Put back in the trunk with no escape, dumped in the ocean where the fishes stay. That'll teach your fucked up way. You need to go down like Mayday, fictionally speaking only.